soiled acne wipes, an item which, unless Lady Hummel's actually been a lady all these years, could have only been yours. I don't know what you're talking about. Rachel, you're really not going to tell me about the stick? You had no right. Rachel, I'm your friend. You can...
It's your boyfriend, Kurt?
Kurt and I would like to talk to you about something.
I gotta go to class.
Kurt told me what you did.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
You kissed me.
How much talking about?
It seems like you might be a little confused. And that's totally normal. This is a very hard thing to...
Notice how withdrawn you got this week in Glee Club after you told everyone your secret. It may have seemed like no one else in that room understood what you went through, but... I did. It was, my friend Julie's older brother.
Look at her boobs. It's like two grocery bags full of soup.
That's really mean. Excuse me? You don't know her. You don't know what her life is like.
So why do you care?
Because she's my mom. I thought you guys were different.
A sophomore. All right, I'm not letting you do any of that.
Dude, I don't know about this stuff. Okay, those are the only ideas that I had.
You want to do something romantic. Something she's going to remember for the rest of her life.
Well, it's not like I can afford diamond earrings or a Bentley.
It's not how much money you put into it. It's about how much of you put into it.
Well, you got some ideas?
A bunch.
This place sucks. That's Katie. I love it here.
Is that your boyfriend?
Artie?
Hell no. He got herpes.
Ew.
Just for the record, I don't have herpes.
Becky, I think very funny.
Even if I wanted to go over Sue Sylvester's head and reinstate the Glee Club, it would be impossible at this point. The budget's already been set for the year, and there is no money for any new programs.
What if I gave the money? I have some left over from that, so Rachel, it's not much, but I'd be willing to donate it if it meant bringing back the...
Whoa, hey, that's it? That's all you have to say about this?
Well, the doctor gave me the all clear. What else is there?
Rachel, you can't just blow past this like nothing ever happened. This is a wake-up call. This is an opportunity for you to take a hard look at the choices that you're making, where your life is heading.
Stretch it out! That's
the baby. Sam, toes, bro! Wear some shoes.
Jake, come on, let's pick it up, man.
Come on, you guys gotta feel it. Here we go. Hands, hip, quick, feet.
Easy, Sam. You look like you're trying to mount someone.
You're like all the big tipper. Big bills always came flying.
Because your songs are really good. And I don't care that a bunch of yahoos rejected them. They're stupid, and they're wrong, and they're gonna be sorry someday. I know about rejection. I lost almost every single solo to Rachel Berry in high school. I got dumped by my first record label. I even got dumped by Sam Evans. No, wait. I dumped
for eating a cookie. But I got over it. Yeah, of course you did, Miss Pretty Blonde with the white girl ass. When you start eating for somebody else so that they can grow and be healthy, your relationship to food changes. What I realized is that if I'm so willing to eat right to take care of this baby,